All right, here we go. A super long break. Two cases of 2022 Heritage high number baseball. This is case break, or this is break number one. So two cases. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. I left two off. I wonder if it's Grizz. I think I took Grizz's off. Maybe. I left two off. I'll find them. Let's roll. That's going to bug me. Give me a second. Let's see if I can find this. Okay, the Rangers and the Cardinals. I gotta find those. Today, Grizz, Rangers, and the Cardinals. That's what I was missing. Rangers and Cardinals both for Grizz. There we go. Oof, forgot about my coffee. It's going to be cold. Oh, big old heavy guy. I wonder how much these weigh. Did we weigh it and find out? Just for entertainment purposes. 17.85 pounds. Jeez. That's some heavy paper. I got minor league too. I'll put in the store for next week. Maybe later this weekend. Yes, Paul H. bought the Royals. Remember Story? Just a little off center. I am right on top of it, brother. Absolutely. So close. Turn the volume up a little. Yes, I will, Peter. Thank you. Go, go. I wonder if that's short for something. Mets are slaying it in the offseason. Are they the favorites for next year out of the NL? Or is it still the Dodgers? All right, box one of 24. Here we go. Sonny Gray. Let me sneak up on you. Twins are on the board. Ray Sports Cards. Noble, you're going to have so many darn cards. Freight shipment. We got a chrome one in here. Nice. You guys seen anything amazing come out of this stuff yet? Joey Bart. That's the 373. Sweet. J-Rod. All right. So we got a Sonny Gray. Nolan Ryan. That one's a little better centered. Everybody all set up for Christmas? I got jobbed on a couple gifts. They now won't be showing up till mid-January. Nice of them to let me know 2 days before Christmas. Now I have to go out into the real world with real people. Ugh. She hate it when you go out in the public and the public has the audacity to be there with you. Introvert? What? No way. Getting another auto out of this one? Be cool if they're just all autos, no relics. Unless the relic was an auto. Wander's first home run. Trevor Story, Boston. Going to Casey. I do like their game used. Obviously, that's a good thing. But they're kind of bland. What about you guys? You like the relics out of Heritage and Tops? I think the Tops ones are kind of cool. The manufactured patches and stamps and stuff. Bradley Zimmer. $9.99. I hope so. Gonna need fillers. There's certainly not much room for negotiations. 8% profit margin's not gonna cut it. But yeah, if we fill it, we're breaking it. How are you, brother? You all set for Christmas? Two boxes in. Uh-oh. Box three. Here we go. Rick Wise. Five-time Cy Young winner, Rick Wise. Is Rick Wise. Funny complete games, jeez. In 1 year? Should count. These checklists are so big. Come on, Otto. Nick Castellanos. Ah, relic coming. Aaron Judge, boom. Clubhouse collection. Rizzo. Tried to order my son some soccer jerseys. They were canceled 3 times. I ordered from 3 different places. Ivan Castile and 9. Oh, no, that one's the 373. Oh, what's that? Mittnerson. Bobby Witt Jr. For Paul. Not numbered. First good one, I think. Probably a little better than Sonny Gray. He's been around for so long. J.D. Martinez. Austin Riley, Braves. Joey.
Pack of sleeves here.
Steve Carlton and Lewis Tate. This might be the best card I've ever seen out of one of these. Usually so. Pointless? Like, oh, cool. Some dude that no one's ever heard of. It's dying. Paint. Keep knocking that camera off. Jack Lopez, the 673. Ah, got another relic. What do you think it's going to be? And your relic is Chrysale. Jersey cutter. But sales should have relics in every product. How do they just put this on here on top? Is that autographed for real? Or is that a facsimile? I think it's a facsimile. Because it doesn't say autograph on it anywhere. Doesn't look like an autograph. All right. Oh, it's not. This one had it too. I was like, just throw Bobby Witt autograph on top of the box. Actually, they did that in Stadium Club and pulled a Derek Jeter numbered to 10, and it was bent to hell. So pissed. Stadium Club Chrome. Chat broken, and you guys just leave because you don't want to watch Heritage High number. Hey, Rich, Merry Christmas to you. You on break? I stand tap. Well, that's what people keep saying. The weather's horrible up there. Everywhere. Alec Thomas. Neck of 18. I'm beating you by about 68 degrees then. It's only 50 though. I know. But still, I had to wear a coat. Oh, nice. Whereabouts in South Carolina? Hilton Head. Nice area. What's up, Weebo? Oh, you got it good today. Jake Myers, Houston, Paul. Carlos Correa. Yeah, they got started late. Today's the first actual day off for break. Yeah, they did all the Christmas parties and everything yesterday. Oh my goodness, Weebo, you are crushing lately. Trout, PC sauce, the Messi. Messi was. Duran to 673. Got a cool neck tattoo. That had to hurt. So what's y'all's plan for Christmas this year? Going anywhere? Doing anything? Tony Santillan. The Reds. Joshua. Ah, that sucks, dude. Yeah. Usually up to see family in Nashville and Chicago area. Pearl Taylor. Good old Carl. Yes, Brookfield Zoo is massively better, but Lincoln Park Zoo will keep you in the city and is also pretty cool. It's on the north side, the Lincoln Park Zoo. The aquarium's awesome. It's right next to the planetarium, which is also awesome. Check that out. Also, from the aquarium on your way to the zoo, you're going to pass the art museum, which I highly suggest. Take her over to the Bean. Oh, Miracle Mile, here you come. Yeah, it's a good one. They've always got something good going on in there. Going pretty quick. George Springer, Blue Jays, Casey, real one to 73. Has she ever been to Chicago, Jay Rich? Scherzer. Come on. You don't like Max Scherzer? There we go. It's to 673. Nice. You're a good aunt. You're always taking care of them. Ooh, another one to spoil. There you go. Tony Oliva.
And a spell solution.
Concert at Rupp. Nice. Who's gonna play? Oh, the shop has changed dramatically. That's weird, Weebo. I mean, cool, but weird. Kenny Chesney's good. He'll put on a good show. Starling Marte. You just wanted to go to Rupp. yeah, Rupp's great. Jimmy's buddy just started a speakeasy right across the street from Rupp. And that's like going to be the new high-end hangout session or place to be. I'm excited to go check that out. Christian Pache. Pache? He's on the A's now? Albies. He's fun. Nice. Dalton Varsho. Huh. It's a odd little trade. I love the under the radar trades, and you never notice it until you're opening a pack or just watching a random game. You're like, he's on that team now? How'd I miss that? Weird. Yeah, you're right. It is weird. Trey Mancini to 673. Nice if we got like a gold one of those. Nick Gordon, black. Not numbered. I like the traits that help both teams. I don't like the ones that are just for money. Clearing up cap space. That's a terrible corner. Joe Musgrove. Padres. Indipal. All right, last box. Last box of the first case of break number one, Noah Syndergaard. Oh, the hot box. I didn't think we were going to get one of these. I like your green paw, Jay Rich. Your avatar. Almost. Last box. Jackie Bradley Jr. to 373. Javier Baez. Relic. Purple ones are not numbered. Ozo. Springer. Kevin Smith. A nice little J-Rod of those. Cutchin. Pujols. Jack Lopez. Jake McCarthy. Drew Smiley. Trevor Story. Cabrera. John Gray. Duran. Royce Lewis. Hunter Green. Seems like he's been a rookie forever. Mitch Garver.
Hunter Green going to play both ways, or is he just going to pitch?
Cole Tucker. Him. Chris Bryant. A black one. Kopech. Moran. Chris Bryant. Daniel Vogelbach. Ivan Castillo. That is it for case number one.
Start up case number two here in a moment. Check on Peter's email.
Riz, you're back. Case two. Sorry about that. I'm trying to get some of these breaks full for tonight. Roman. For Bowman draft. Or Topps Chrome Black. Have you guys seen Topps Chrome update yet? I got a couple cases of that I'll throw in the store for this weekend. Yeah, I saw some of their prices. I was kind of confused on a lot of them. All right, Peter. We'll figure something out. Yeah, I hope this is not a trend for Tops, but Matt's for 80. Oof. What do I got him at? Bowman pricing is always so weird. You'll see the most extreme changes on some of the teams. Not like the top team, but the top couple teams are usually all What's that button? All the same, but then everything else, it's like. A 123 cases? Jeremy Penna, 113 cases. All right. I bet that wasn't too hard of a negotiation. I think Tops has still got out on their website. Sweet. Thank you, Brian. Sunny Gray, 673. Anybody know the significance of the numbering on some of these? The Chrome cards? Yeah, can we get a palette from you guys? I don't know if we can. Yes, definitely. Tony Oliva. Hearts are upside down in these packs. Couple of them. Maybe they're special. All right, Grizz, you too. I should be on for quite a while tonight. I have to take a break between breaks and go get some dinner and buy Christmas wrapping paper. Because I ordered tissue paper on accident. Oops. I open it and I'm like, why are these folded into squares? That'll look stupid. Mistakes Brian makes. George Springer. Keep cheating and looking in the piles to see if I see a relic. Snooping for Christmas presents. Once numbered, Kyle Hendricks to 99. Got a pinstripe in there. Owen Robert Miller. Steve Carlton. I wonder if there's a pattern to what, because there's just different player on all the packs. There's different players on the packs. I wonder if there's some sort of collation pattern of who goes into what pack. Man, I think Syndergaard's got a card with three different teams in this set. Aaron Judge. Lewin Diaz to 673. Jim Cat. A long A. Hot box or purple refractor box. Vogelbach. John Mayberry for the Royals? Paul? Or no, I'm on the wrong tab. No, I'm not. We're still on these teams. Dual case break problems. Hey, Josh, happy holidays to you. How are you? Kevin Smith. Good Reds? I don't think so. No. Santillan. Not hits wise. I don't know short prints or anything. I'm shipping all cards, so. Make sure you look through those. I know a lot of times the bricked graded or the bricked team bag cards just get discarded. Quad Auto 101 would have been the first thing I said to you when you came in. Load action. Boom. Boom. Painter, what's up? Yasker Hernandez. You know what? You're right. We haven't had any 101 magic for a while. Maybe it'll be a 101 night. It'll be a late night. I'm going to go eat some dinner after this break. Tidy. There's more cards in this pack than normal. I got to tidy up some Christmas stuff. Oh, yeah. You got one of those big families all over the place, huh? Do you have to travel a lot for the holidays? I know you're always on the road for work, right? Did they ever come to you? Austin Riley, do you guys like swap or is it always at the same place? Richie Palacios. Yes, these guys. One box has purples in it. So that was from the first case, and that's from the second case. They're not numbered. They're cool looking. Well, I guess they're numbered to however boxes, however many cases they made, divided by 12. Divided by the numbers on the checklist. Yeah, it's not super expensive stuff though. So, Clayton Kershaw. Man, throwing darts at Stadium Club. Yeah, I think that they go all in on photography, which is always great. Whole bleed design is awesome. Actual guarantees per box are kind of can be very rough. Are you talking like a regular stadium club or chrome? Yeah, I wish they'd spend more time on inserts. Like, they're supposed to be a chase, and 80% of the time they're a downer. Like, oh, there's another insert. Who cares? Freddy Peralta, Brewers, Indipol. Big fan of Chrome. I like doing soccer. I've done that case. Two cases last year, one case this year. I usually try a couple boxes of baseball too. I don't open much baseball for personals, for me. Some Stadium Club Chrome, some Finest. Every once in a while, I'll do a box of Topps Chrome. I did one this year. I did two this year. When I was down in Texas. Texas Roadshow Shop. Oh, yeah, I agree. Yeah. Five star, I'm a big fan of too. I'm kind of finicky about that though. I'll only open it by the case for myself. So that has only happened a handful of years. Not every year. Five star is my favorite. That card design is beautiful. The checklist looks great this year. Good. I'm getting a case, but it won't be till next week. I'm gonna have get any from the distributors. So I'm gonna have a case or two sent from the shop or from one of the shops. Hey, we have filled a 5,000 count box already. Penance the Menace. Okay. What's the plan for Christmas, Shaner? What have you been up to lately? I know you got the new gig. Well, that's good. Can't believe those other guys. I wonder if they're doing some shady stuff. And they're like, "Ooh, we can't have the new guy see that. He's out of here." Man, you're the fourth person I've heard mention South Carolina for traveling today. Huh. Nice. It's like that weird. I was just talking to Jay Rich about that. Chris, what's up, brother? We're going to have a rip party tonight. Wanted to get on a little early, take care of some of this heritage high number. It takes so long. Walker Bueller, he was just in the shop last week, 2 weeks ago. Dodgers, Anthony. He played Little League down the street. We got him to come into the shop, hang out, open some packs, sign some stuff. Yeah, I have to run out here after this break and do a couple last minute things, pain in the ass that I let slip between the cracks. I gotta go pick up an emergency gift because I got the email this morning that it won't be there until mid-January. That's not gonna cut it. Can't tell a kid that. Here's a picture of your Christmas gift. You have to wait another month to get it. Paper and ink. It was my son's main, most expensive gift. So my daughter will be happy and my son will be sitting there like, what the hell? I can't do that. I gotta go get him something. Nelson Cruz. The load balancing is hard. Like, who gets what? What costed what? Okay, you only get 4 gifts, but you get 30, but it costs the same. And especially when they're close in age, they don't really understand everything has to be equal and fair all the time. Ugh. Can't you just tell them, hey, I like that one more this year. They were cooler. I'm kidding. You get him anything cool this year, Chris? Mental attractor hug. Yeah, it's like somehow they assign their worth to it. It's so weird. American Christmas is so weird. With all the gift giving and expectations and entitlement, it's like... Yeah, when they get older, you're like, what do you want? Video game, gift card, money. That's it. Albert Pujols. Company 44 gloves. They're awesome. They sent me a custom Roadshow glove. We pulled one of their cards out of Immaculate, and that spot didn't sell. So that guy hit me up on Instagram, and he was like, yo, can you put me in touch with that? I was like, well, actually, it's ours. So if you want it, I'll send it to you because that's kind of cool. He was like, oh, yeah, cool. Send me your logo. I'll make you a glove. That was pretty sweet interaction. With a water cooler. What does he play? Does he stream? What's that? Shane, help. Black and white? Sepia? Short print? Something another? They forgot the ink on the printer. Black and white variation. Thank you, SSP for the Cubbies. Casey. One in three or four cases. Holy cow. Might get two tonight. Did you put a QR code on the packs or the boxes that show you the actual pack odds in a font that you can read? With baseball, yeah. What's he need a water cooler for then? Just because it's cool and all the YouTubers have it? My rig's pretty sweet. I dig it. It's quite beastly. Daryl Evans. Nice, that's what mine is. White. Got a glass panel you can see in the inside, and it's got all the RGB stuff, and it's cool. I had them build it, but I picked out all the parts. Did their little custom thing. It was during the pandemic, so I wanted to build my own, but I couldn't find all the parts everywhere, and they're the only ones that had what I wanted. The GPU barely fits. Might be too big. The car racked. Yeah. GPU barely fits. What's he doing? Mining Bitcoin? Marcos Diplan. Starling Marte. Oh, did you? Nice. I got the 3060 because they didn't have the 80s in stock during quarantine. Oh, a little guy. Noah Syndergaard. He is not little. That's numbered to 100. Yeah, Mini Thor. Do you have everything run through the GPU then? Or did you get a big ass processor too? Blylevin. Yeah. Take some time and have a little more fun with it. On personal rip. So does he play computer games or does he have it hooked up to like a PlayStation or Xbox or something? Ti, I think that's what it's called. My GPU. Autograph is Jonathan India for the Reds. Josh, boom, there you go. Brazy eyes. Easy, Taylor Walls. Looks like he's staring into my soul. Ugh. Kevin Smith. Two boxes left. Ron Santo. Yeah, dude. Hungry eyes. Matt Chapman. Toronto Blue Jays, Casey. Rara. Make you stare at him the whole time. Last box. Will it be an auto? Will it be a relic? Make your pick. Winner gets to feel good about themselves. Fly 11. That could have been dangerous. Glad no one ever stole my lunch money. I was a little guy in school. I didn't grow until sophomore. Would have been easy pickings. Chris Sale, Clubhouse Collection. Yes. I was joking about that earlier before you got in. Said he should have a relic in every product. He's on the Jersey cut-up team at Tops. I'm confused. Do we still call them Tops? G-Rod. Simon Muzadi. Simon Muzadi. That is it on dual case break number one. Let's take you through a recap. variation, short prints, stuff like that. Black, no center guard mini. That's to 100. Jackie Bradley Jr. to 373. A couple more black cards. Castillo and Joey Bart both to 373. Relics. Chris Sale. Starling Marte. Albert Pujols. Austin Riley. Aaron Judge. Kyle Hendricks to 99. Jeremy Pena. Javier Baez. Joe Musgrove. Starling Marte again. Santillan. Santillan. Chris Sale again. Austin Riley again. Aaron Judge again. And Trevor Story. Those were our relics. And our autographs. Matt Chapman. Jonathan India. Marcus Stroman, black and white, super, super short print. Walker Buehler. Freddie Peralta. John Mayberry. Mm-hmm. George Springer, real one, 73. Red ink. Nice hit, Casey. Jake Myers. Sonny Gray. And Bobby Witt Jr. And that is it. That is it on your first dual case break of Heritage High Number. Thank you, everybody, very much. We will see you on the next one.